think you're being mean. If you keep Lucy from doing what she wants to do, she'll develop some sort of a complex.
Yeah.
She might become depressed.
Yeah.
She might even go off her trolley.
We'll write down everything that you do during the day. And we'll allow so much time for each thing. 10 minutes for this, 15 minutes for that.
Oh, I'm going to need more than 15 minutes for that.
Bella! I came off to talk to you. What's the matter, Mater? It's about this Reggie you've been going with.
Oh, not another word, Mater.
I love the lad. That's all that matters, Mater. Well, we'll take this up with Pater later.
Mater! Très bien, classe. Petit battement. And a one, a two, a three, a change. A one, a two, a three, a change. A one, a two, a three, a change. One, a two, a three, a change.
Are you sure this is the right place?
I am positive. They live in this building on an upper floor.
Good. Let me go over the plan with you once more. We do away with them both. Dispose of the bodies and assume their identities.
We become them, yes?
Exactly.
It is dangerous, but it is our only chance to stay in this country. So we can blow up the Capitol.
You know, my little chicken, this job will not be easy. They are clever and physically strong.
Especially the red-haired one. Did you notice those big, bulging muscles? Those popping eyes? And that horrible, ugly, leering face?
I will take care of that one. Silently. With a knife in the back. You will handle the other.
What's the matter? Someone's at the door.
Okay, be careful. Get steady. Be calm. Get ready. Just don't be trigger happy now.
No?
Don't shoot until it's absolutely necessary.
All right. Okay. Right.
Okay. Just...
She couldn't.
Maybe that's why she didn't.
I'm not a Maharensis, I'm a Henarensis.
She will talk when the tiger gets here.
The tiger?
He knows all methods of oriental torture. Water dripping on head. Death by a thousand cuts.
Oh!
The lingering death of the whips. The tiger knows them all.
Well, so long, Lucy.
Ethel! Ethel, where you going?
The tiger! The tiger! The tiger!
Hail, hail tiger! Hail, tiger! Hail, tiger! Hail, tiger! Hail, tiger!
Hail, tiger!
Hail, tiger!
She left the room. I can talk now.
I brought home a whole selection of pearls for you to choose from.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Does Lucy suspect anything yet?
No, not a thing. Oh, it would be terrible if she found out what we're up to.
Oh, yeah, it'd be awful.
Yeah. Well, don't you worry. I think we got her completely fooled.
When can you come down?
I'll be down right away.
Fine. I'll be waiting.